Crazy news. I love steak, and a couple of professors from Syracuse University have now cooked it in the most awesome way possible over lava. They got a special furnace that can produce lava so they can experiment how it interacts with different substances. One of those substances? Good old-fashioned beef. And they got a couple of chefs over to test it out, and it works great! Crazy!